Welcome to Tech Talk. This morning, we're previewing the 2024 Mackinac Policy Conference. The event brings together state leaders and entrepreneurs for a series of talks and workshops.
And this year, in fact, the conference will focus on some key themes critical to Michigan's future. And also new this year, a panel on artificial intelligence and its impact on businesses.
And for more insight on the new panel, we're joined by founder and CEO of Amasite, Anne-Marie Sastry, and CEO of REBRANDX, Hajj Flemings. Thanks to both of you for coming in this morning.
Thanks for having us.
So, Hajj, let's start with you. You're a member of the Detroit Regional Chamber Board. This is the first time AI is going to be talked about at the conference. Why is this such a big deal?
The reason why this is such a big deal, if you look at the White House has established an AI actually like Bill of Rights. And so it's the first time that we will have movement towards AI regulation, right? And so if you couple that with the Mackinac Policy Conference, which is, in my opinion, probably one of the most important convenings from a political standpoint, this gives us an opportunity to be able to facilitate conversations around AI. And I'll kind of frame it with this. There's a great quote from Dr. Arati Prabhakar. She's the chief advisor for the president around science and technology. She talks about artificial intelligence being the most consequential technologies of its time. Mm-hmm. And what I think would be a great outcome is, can we help establish this region, the state, but more this region as an AI hub, right? And so I think this will start to facilitate those conversations, which typically center around economic development and public policy.